Halo guys, what's up beautiful people all around the world. Welcome back to Rakita Cerang Putmi. Right here. For today's last video, we are going to do this Ozone.
Okay.
Performing New Moon. This is official music video from Ozone. I don't know who they are. This is the first time that I reacted to them, so we'll see together. Alright guys, without any further guys, let's go to the video. 3, 2, 1, play. Ozone. Ooh. New Moon by Ozone. Ooh, looks so beautiful. Is it?
Ooh.
Asian city, Tokyo. Is it in Tokyo? Ooh, come on. It doesn't look like Tokyo though. It's more like Chinese kinda. Okay. Ooh, I love the fashion. Ooh, the outfit so beautiful. Oh my god, so good looking. Oh my god, first of all, the outfit, the fashion. Oh my god. I love the, oh my god, the outfit so beautiful. The fashion. And they look so good looking. But I don't know that, where they're from. Are they like from China, maybe? I don't know. Taiwan? Because I don't think that they're from Japan or Korea. Because I don't know. Probably China. Ooh, come on. It has like a red lantern. I think it's Chinese. Vietnamese, maybe. Oh, beautiful. Oh my god. This video is beautiful. The visuals, everything, like so pretty. Come on now, yes, it's so good looking. Okay, all right, samurai. Ooh, what's that? What's that Chinese traditional musical instrument? Okay, because I have no idea. It's so amazing. Oh my god, you guys. Ooh, ooh, I love the outfit. The color, so beautiful. Hey. Tu kuai no ai mua. It's Chinese. I knew it. It's Chinese. It's not Japanese. It's not Korean. It's Chinese. Hey. Woo! Ooh, so pretty. Ooh, I want that umbrella, so pretty. You know what the thing is, like the visuals are like, very interesting. Because it's beautiful, even though it's shot at night or probably just like visual effects. But you guys, oh my god, all the properties, like even the umbrella, the yellow umbrella, it looks like lemon. Beautiful, eh? And the city, oh my god, everything so pretty, so beautiful. I love it. Ooh, look at the moon behind. Because like the title of the song is New Moon, so it has to be like a very big moon behind. Okay, like let's be real. Ooh, it's a temple. There's a temple. Okay. Come on, we see you. Hey, hey. They don't dance much though. First of all, what I noticed is they don't dance much, like. Because usually in K-pop or J-pop, they're kind of like really dancing and showing a lot of like choreography and stuff. But oh my god, I'm like really, in here they're more like singing, performing. I don't really see like a lot of like dance movements in here. Probably it's their concept. Yeah, they kind of dance, but it's like not like super like blah 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 blah, blah dance. You know, it's like more like flowy dance, like feminine hand, feminine gesture, like. Something like that. Hey, your hands are feminine. First of all, because I don't know them. If you guys know, please comment down below. Are they non-binary? Because from the movements, from the makeup, so feminine. Are they non-binary people? I mean, but they are amazing. I mean, like they're amazing, but it's just like, I don't know, the choreography is too feminine. Say. Woo! The visual. Probably they need a better choreography coach, you know. Like probably you guys can scout any choreography coach from Korea maybe to get better movements because it just because the concept of the whole music video, the visual I love it, the fashion amazing, but the choreography it's just okay. Ooh, Archer. Ooh, he's gonna shoot the moon. First of all, why you wanna shoot the moon? What's your purpose about that? Like, why would you shoot the moon? Why? Oh my god. What's going on here? Woo! Yes. Hey, now we're talking, they're dancing, yes. They've been saving for this moment. Come on, we see you in the end of the song. Come on, they're dancing like crazy. Like they're possessed by the demon. Okay. Hey. Come on. Actually, honestly, we need to see them more like have dancing moments. Probably they have like dance performance, like full video for this song in dance performance mode. We need to see it.
Okay.
Work. Oh, but the city looks so pretty, so beautiful. It's Shanghai. Is that Macau, Shanghai? Why the moon so big? Hey, I love this guy's fashion. Amazing. Ooh, look at the fashion, 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 high fashion. Ooh, there's some Chinese, I don't know. Chinese book, Chinese, I don't know. They don't look Chinese. Like, I don't even know they all Chinese or not, but some of them don't look like they're Chinese. Some of them are probably not Chinese. Oh, beautiful. Look at the background. The moon is so big. Oh my god. Okay, guys. Oh my gosh. Kind of really quite new. Kind of interesting. I love it. What do you guys think about that video? Please comment down below. And also, I hope you guys enjoy watching this video from me. I'm signing out. I'll see you guys later in my next reaction video. Bye bye.